Hello, my name is David Seifer. I'm the curator of the IWC Museum in Schaffhausen, Switzerland. And it's a great honor for me today to introduce the timepiece that will be auctioned on Benefit MND. On the auction, we have an Ocean 2000 IWC Diver's Watch. This watch has got the reference 3504 and it was sold to Australia in April 1994. You may know IWC has got a long history in divers watches. The first IWC divers watch was launched in the year 1967. In the late 1970s, when IWC started to work together with Porsche Design, the idea was born to design a completely new divers watch. And as you can see, this was kind of a sophisticated design, but also from a material perspective. For the first time, IWC used titanium for the bracelet, but also for the case. And this makes this watch very, very special. And also, you know, from the handling, for example, if divers wanted to change the bezel, it was easy and convenient to do, but this watch was very, very, very hard and yes, could stand a lot of things when you go for a dive. And maybe one interesting fact some people didn't know is that the name Ocean 2000 came when they tested the watch. The watch was water resistant against 200 bar. And so the IWC CEO, Mr. Günther Blümlein, decided, oh, let's call this watch Ocean 2000. And the iconic name was born. I think one of the really special things about this watch is the design. You know, this watch was launched 1982 for the first time, and it has got this typical 1980s design, which was, yeah, very, very straightforward. And on the other hand, if you look at the quality, you know, and the watch in itself, I think it's special because it's a kind of a vintage watch that you can wear really daily. If you go on the beach for a swim, you can wear this vintage timepiece. If you have, for example, an evening dinner, hey, go and wear this watch. This is what it makes so special. So for all people who are interested in vintage watches and want to have something special, I think this Ocean 2000 is a perfect fit.